It's just a public service announcement.
Fellow Americans, it is with the utmost pride and sincerity that I present this recording as a living testament and recollection of history in the making during our generation.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is...
What's up, Stat Squad? It's your boy, Stel. Back again with another video. Long overdue. It's a good day out. Nice weather. Enjoying the vibes, you know. At the place of residence. Can't let y'all know where it's at, but just know the vibes are secured always. A few people out at the pool, enjoying the good sun. People at the bar, you know. For me, I'm just out supplying the vibes, man, supplying the drip. You know what I'm saying? The motivation, keeping the people motivated. You know, that's it. But I'm gonna take y'all on a little tour real quick. We're gonna walk through the neighborhood. You know what I'm saying? Just figured I'd come out and get a little fresh air. Baby Stacks and Queen T is at the crib. You know, I'm probably waiting on Daddy-O to get back. But yeah, man, try to check out my drip, man. What y'all rate me 1 to 10 down in the comment down below? You know what I'm saying? Got the, you know what I'm saying? Something light. You know, heat check. Got the easy runners on. Wave running. You know what I'm saying? Something light, man. You know, good Sunday fun day fit. But yeah, we out here. Strolling through the neighborhood, man. I figured I'd take y'all with me. You know what I'm saying? Back again with another video, another banger. I know we've been gone too long. True or false, right or wrong. Hey, but we took a little needed hiatus, a little break. Had to tweak a few things, you know what I'm saying? And get stuff right, man, so we can deliver nothing but bangers back to back for y'all, man, because y'all deserve it. Shout out to our day one supporters, you know what I'm saying? Stack Squad affiliates has been down since the beginning. We appreciate y'all, the newcomers, and the ones that ain't jumped on board yet. Hey, our doors gonna be open when y'all decide to make that move. We welcome them. The bandwagon ain't full just yet, but it's getting there. Don't take too long. But yeah, like I said, I'm just walking through the park, basically. Man, just figured I'd take y'all with me on this journey, man. That's what this channel's about. We're gonna take y'all with us on this journey, the Stack Squad, you know? We're gonna take y'all with us, man. Maybe not every single step of the way, but majority of the steps, man. Gonna let y'all in, let y'all see what we got going, you know, what we manifesting, what we cooking up, you know? And hopefully we could just be, you know, a sense of motivation to somebody out there, or, you know, just an inspiration. You know, young black family that's thriving, loving each other, and, you know, that's just rocking out. You know what I'm saying? Young black couple. Man, small family. It's the three of us. I miss my fam, y'all. I miss the squad. Let me hurry up and get to the crib.
Water grind, guys.
Hey, if you ain't got your steps in for the day, get them in. You know, it's about a cool little 2 mile walk to the crib, maybe a little less, a little longer, but get there one step at a time, left foot in front of the right foot, you know what I mean? No matter what get in your way, what obstacles may come, keep moving, don't get stagnant, keep moving, keep going, don't let nothing stop you, you know? That's supposed to throw distractions and obstacles out there to try to stop you. Because if it was easy, everybody would be doing it, you feel me? So when those things come, don't get weary. don't get discouraged. Don't think, you know, hey, this ain't for me. I gotta quit, I gotta throw in the towel. Nah, you gotta ramp up. Gotta go harder. Go harder, go home. You dig? Being broke, being poor, that's hard. Being financially free, that's even harder. Choose your heart. Being depressed, sad, anxiety, that's hard. Being happy all the time, aiming, striving for greatness, that's even harder. Choose your heart. Play, y'all. We almost made it to the crib. Stansbury Castle, you know, three stories up. You know how we do. So yeah, about to walk in, see what the squad got going. Daddy's home. Hey. Stacks to the max. What's up, big boy? What you doing up here?
Hey,
hey, bro.
What's up? Really?
You making smoothies?
Yeah.
Oh. You must have knew. Daddy wanted a smoothie. Thank you. Say what's up, Stacks. Let's say what's up to the vlog. That's your way of saying welcome back to the channel. We missed y'all just like y'all missed us. Yeah, we excited to be back.
Yeah.
I just got back to the crib, as you can see. Little perspiration. But, you know, it don't affect the drip. The drip is still intact. You know what I'm saying? But we back at the crib. We about to do a much long overdue video introducing ourselves. Get your foot down, Stacks. What are you doing? Much long overdue introduction. You know, just let y'all in on where we are, who we are. I mean, what we about, what we gonna be bringing to y'all on this channel. You know, and just like look, get to know us. You know what I'm saying? So we can keep providing fire content back to back for you guys. I know it's been a little. We took a little break, much needed, like I told you earlier. But we back at it like we left some and we ain't going nowhere. Ain't that right, Stacks? Yeah, see, the straight face killer, that mean we about business. Yeah, it's up and it's stuck. Right, babe?
Get your 50 subscribers.
But yeah, though, make sure y'all hit that like button. Hit that subscribe if you haven't already. Man, comment down below.
Hello.
Whatever you might want to tell us. Oh, Stacks is trying to take the pain. You want to tell him? Okay. Allow us to reintroduce ourselves. We are the Stacks Squad.
What's up?
Hey, what's up, y'all? Gang.
It's your girl, T.
And your boy, Steph.
And baby,
Stacks to the max. As you see, Stacks is taking a nap. Mm-hmm. He is getting his do rest.
He's charging up so he can be the stack to the back that he is normally.
Exactly. But we back again with another video, as we promised y'all. Basically, just to reintroduce ourselves, you know, just like the title said, and officially welcome y'all to the Stack Squad. Because, hey, y'all part of the Stack Squad too, believe it or not. But, you know, this is a family channel. You know, we're going to be doing some vlogging. What else we got for them, babe? Challenges. Got some pranks, maybe, you know, et cetera, et cetera. You know, so much more. Y'all can even comment down below, you know, some ideas or some things y'all might want to see from us or hear from us. We're definitely open to, you know, all types of ideas, you know, from our fans and our supporters. But before we move forward, if you haven't already, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Turn that post notification on.
Like, comment, share. Tell a friend. But yeah, like I said, we back with the, you know, intro. We just wanted to bring y'all in, you know, welcome y'all to our world. You know, we are big, family, you know, in love. We strive for greatness. You know, we're a young black family, you know, raising a black son, soon to be king. He's a prince. And hey, we just want to bring y'all along for the journey. So
just as he said, you guys, we are the Stack Squad, and we want to bring you guys along on this journey as we raise our son, and we're going to bring you guys laughter, smiles, and tears of joy. So just continue to follow us along our journey, because this is a marathon, not a race, and we are going up from here. It's only up. We leveling up. So continue to watch us as we vlog our family, and we bring you guys, just as he stated, challenges, pranks, and so much more.
Hey, what she said, what I said, now take that run, tell a friend. But appreciate y'all tuning in. Appreciate y'all tuning in. We promise to bring y'all fire content. And hey, that's it. Oh yeah, get us to 50 subscribers. That ain't all we asking for, but that's the least we asking for. We have about 35, 36, 34. Something like that right now. Get us to 50 subscribers. Then from there, let's get to 100. Then from 100 to 1,000, 1,000 to 1,000,000. It's all, you know, it's to a whole nother stratosphere at that point. But yeah, man.
Yeah.
Appreciate y'all, the ones that have already tapped in. Everybody else that's finna tap in, appreciate y'all in advance.
And stay tuned for the next video, because you never know where we'll be. We might be home, we might be traveling, we might be somewhere on an adventure, but you will have to stay tuned. Put that notification bell on right now.
Turn that bell on so you won't miss a beat. You won't have to worry about, hey, did the Stack Squad drop a video today? Did they drop last week? You ain't got to even wreck your brain like that. You just turn that bell on. Bang, you're going to get a notification every time we do so. All right, peace.
Touch a trend, be wildin' with it.
They told me it's all love, but I love all. I'm cash apping a couple hundred whenever my brother call. Sometimes I like to scan the last, feel like I'm above them all. It was a joke when he copped out, now he wanna jump the wall. Them niggas always want some goofies getting jumped at malls.